Hello friends, welcome to Talk with Shivi channel. Today we are presenting 10 lines on World Laughter Day. Let's start the lines. Charlie Chaplin, the famous comic artist, said, "Laughter is the tonic, the relief, the surcease for pain, and a day without laughter is a day wasted." For fulfill this thought, the world celebrating the World Laughter Day on the fourth Sunday of May every year. This year it will be celebrated on 2nd May. The first celebration of Laughter Day was celebrated in the year 1998 on 10th May in Mumbai. It was arranged by Dr. Madan Kataria, founder of the worldwide laughter yoga movement. It is an annual event celebrated to raise awareness about laughter and its many healing benefits. There are many benefits of laughter. It relieves physical tension and stress, leaving our muscles relaxed for up to 45 minutes after. Laughter also boosts the immune system and protects our heart. Different laughter clubs organize special programs on Laughter Day, like mass laughter session, peace rallies, blood donation camps, free BP and diabetic tests, jokes and different competitions. Everyone should celebrate Laughter Day with great enthusiasm, crossing all social, professional and personal barriers. So friends, these are 10 lines on World Laughter Day. I hope these are helpful for you. If you like this video, please like and subscribe our channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.